The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Chicago, Illinois, the ladies' man. And the opponent from Florida, the star.
First competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. Talk about a move with bad intentions.
Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors tonight.
That's a real pearl of wisdom. You got any others? Like the superstar who beats their opponent to be the winner?
How about you should spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down your broadcast partner?
Oh, that might be it right there.
Oh, what an elbow drop. A basic but efficient maneuver. A sharp elbow drop. What a kick that was. Hurricane Rana, Hurricane Rana.
Here's the pin.
A vicious stomp. What a fierce kick.
Oh man, a slap like that doesn't tickle. Believe you me.
A striking elbow staggering the opponent. Get up from that.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
And that's a good thing. I don't even like to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure.
Here's the pin.
One, two, three. And that's the match.
Here is your winner, the Star.
It looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss, but if you don't have what it takes, you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes. Sometimes it's just not your night.